Adam goes to the movie theater with their sister, Katie. Adam watches the movie Jack and Ben's. After the movie, Adam goes to the bathroom. He sees an old man. The old man said, "Do you want some magic seeds?" After the movie, Jack goes to the bathroom. He sees an old man. The old man said, "Do you want some magic seeds?" Adam runs to his sister. "Look, I find magic seeds." Adam shows the magic seeds to his sister. They can't believe their eyes. On the way home, Adam shows the magic seed to his mommy. Adam shows the magic seed to his mommy. Adam is very angry. He saw the seed over the into the field. He later petrified himself.